drifts up to heaven, and it floats there forever. When I become a saint, I hear all of these prayers. That's how I know these stories. When all of mankind has a common enemy in this virus, why have we not joined together at last in order to fight it? I'm afraid of the answer.